Hey folks, lots to talk about, but first, if you've been enjoying these videos, can you help me out by subscribing to my channel and clicking that notification bell? This will help get useful content out to more small business owners. So finally, the big announcement Friday, April 24th by the federal government on how they plan to support businesses in terms of their commercial rents. This program will be called Canada Emergency Commercial Rent Assistance, or the CECRA. Like I needed another damn program name to remember that sounds like an ancient South Arabian country, the SEBA, the SECRA, the SERB, I mean, geez Louise. Anyway, more details will follow, but here's the gist of it. The program will offer a forgivable loan to landlords equal to 50% of the rents for April, May, and June. The landlords will not have to pay back the loans as long as they reduce the rents for those periods by 75%. As a result, the landlord and the tenant will be out of pocket for 25% of the rent, and the federal government will be out 50%. The landlord has a promise not to evict the tenant, obviously. Your rent has to be less than $50,000 per month, which shouldn't be a problem for most of the folks watching this video, I would suspect. And you need to have temporarily ceased operations or have experienced at least a 70% drop in pre-COVID-19 revenues. So this is really designed for the businesses that have gotten kicked in the solar plex 3 times by a horse and now have the nasty business of figuring out yet another program and all the fun of waiting for yet another portal to open up. I'd imagine the comparison baselines will be the same as the Q's. So for my Nova Scotia peeps, the province announced the Small Business Credit Support Program, and here's all that we know right now. It's a guaranteed loan of up to $25,000 through the credit unions, which will include a small cash grant of up to $1,500 if approved. The loan application is available from the 29th of April to June 30th, 2020. For this, you need to have been revenue impacted by 30% or more, and this is meant to capture folks that didn't qualify for the SEBA, which was at $40,000 interest-free loan. Also available to folks that are approved is a $1,500 professional advice voucher to navigate this crisis financially speaking and getting out of it, which might just be the perfect time to give us a call. The Q's portal is open Monday, April 25th. It's actually pretty user-friendly, although there's some further improvements needed, which I describe shortly. To prepare to enter your info, do the following steps. Open up Chrome and type Q's into the browser. The first result should be the Canada Emergency Response Subsidy. Click it and scroll down to calculate your wage subsidy amount. Then scroll down till you find the download the calculation spreadsheet. You'll then see the Excel spreadsheet result in the bottom left-hand corner of your screen. After you click on it, you'll find a pretty robust looking spreadsheet. You can currently choose from 3 different tabs to populate, which is batches, 52 weeks, and bi-weekly. It's pretty self-explanatory. There's still a couple of weaknesses, which I know CPA Canada has brought up with the CRA, and that is for businesses that pay semi-monthly or monthly, and I'd imagine you'll see this update soon. Some other clarification that'll be needed is whether we're talking about like pay dates or earn dates, and I'm thinking it's pay date, but I know others in my field have chosen to go with earn dates, so things will firm up on this in the next few days and I'll keep you posted, but in the meantime, take a run through this so you're ready. If you've taken advantage of the 10% temporary wage subsidy, the portal is going to allow you to enter that, which will reduce the CEWS subsidy. Please drop a line in the comment field to let me and others know how you're making out so that I can learn and report to the rest of the small business community on this. Hey folks, Swain CPA exists to inspire a nation of small business, and we're accepting new clients from anywhere in Canada, and I would love the chance to rock your world. So DM me if you want to hop on a quick Zoom call. Hey, thanks for watching. If you haven't already done so, please subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell. I'd love to hear your comments too. Stay safe, folks.